Alright, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. So we're gonna take care of the super boss in the game, Ozma. Now let's head on in. At this point, I'm just gonna throw the best of everything I have. There's no sense of holding on to all this stuff. I am actually okay with that happening. Starting to figure out the pattern. There's a pattern to it. If you do an attack while nothing's going on, it will instantly fill up his ATB gauge. So that's why I'm waiting until he is in the middle of a what's called action. And then not perfect, but it's what I wanted to see. Shit. Please don't kill us. 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 Oh my god. Holy shit. Such fucking luck. Okay, now you're gonna use Pyrog on you. I gotta get Mini off you. Okay. Oh, fuck. I needed that to hit. So, may have ended it. Please use a mini on yourself. Oh. Thank God. Kursker. Kyrago, okay. I'm okay with this, yes. Yes, beat it. Off of him killing himself. Are you fucking kidding me? There we go. And I'm glad this only took me one fucking take to do, because Ozma is known to be a complete bitch. But I will say, the one thing that really does help this battle is if you have someone within one of your characters at a multiple level 5, and you have a character at multiple level 4. Reason being is this, that he has 9 attacks, 3 of which his hardest hitting ones are Doomsday, Meteor, and Flare Star. If you add 2 more attacks to it, there's less of a chance of him using them, but since I have Dark Magic completely absorbed, all for except 1, Doomsday will still be used because of it. Oh my God. Got the Ozma card, got the strategy guide, and fully healed us. So let's open up our menu real quick. Choco, open menu, and let's look at the item we just got. Well, first let's knock that out. Got the rank S medal that was from earlier in the game. Now the strategy guide: you must collect cards with triangles pointing in different directions or you can't achieve the highest rank. Okay, wonderful, but we did get the Ozma card. Ozma, same difference. Leave it. It's holy. Naming way. Where are you at? There it is. Well, that's good to know, but this will conclude this part of my Final Fantasy IX playthrough. This is your host, Coach Rube, with Rube Gaming 33, and I will see you guys next time.